Hi, good day. I'm Catherine RCP from BizIT4A. In this video, we will be learning on how to change background using Microsoft Word. So, first, we need to open the Microsoft Word icon in the desktop or in the taskbar. Choose blank document. We will change the size of our paper. Just go to page layout, then size. We will be using A4. Then go to insert, insert picture. Then choose the picture you want to change the background. Then insert. So we will change its wrap text. Go to wrap text and in front of the text. Then go to remove background. Now click mark access to keep. Then keep changing. So we can now change our background. So go to insert, click picture, and choose the picture you want, and click insert. Then click wrap text, then click behind text, then adjust the picture. We can enhance our picture, just click color. The correction. And then we can now save our work. So go to file, save as, browse. Then choose location you want to save your work, then change its file name, then click save. So now we learn on how to change background using MS Word. So we can now create or change our picture's background using MS Word. Hope this video it helps you, and thank you for watching.